All looking forward to some cooler temperatures with the fall season in swing, but the flu season, that's a whole other matter. Last year saw the highest number of flu cases reported around the country. Chris 6 reporter Jeff Dubroff checked in with some local doctors to find out if we should expect another rough flu season and what each of us can do to protect ourselves.
Yeah, thanks, Paulo. As fall arrives, so does the beginning of the flu season, and doctors, well, they're getting prepared. Health centers and doctor's offices have opened their doors prepping for the flu season, giving out flu shots to those who ask. And while last season was one of the worst in years, some health centers told me they have already seen patients testing positive for the flu. However, they are still not entirely sure how this year's will turn out.
There's really no way to tell. Last year was a pretty significant flu season, lots of flu type A, and but this year we've only had one or two positive screens.
Now, doctors are advising people to get their flu vaccination as soon as possible and, of course, to continue to practice good hygiene. And for those of you still looking to get your flu shot, the Corpus Christi Nueces County Public Health District is hosting their third annual fall festival on October 27th. They will be giving out flu shots for just $20. And of course, you can always get your flu shots at area pharmacies and at your doctor's office. Jennifer?
All right.